beginning of God's way, the first of the acts of old. Ages ago I was set up, at the first, before the beginning of the earth. When there were no depths, I was brought forth. When there were no springs abounding with water, before the mountains had been shaped, before the hills, I was brought forth. Before God had made the earth with its fields or the first dust of the world. When God established the heavens, I was there. When God drew a circle on the face of the deep and made firm the skies above. When God established the fountains of the deep and assigned to the sea its limit so that the waters might not transgress God's command. When God marked out the foundations of the earth, then I was beside God, like a skilled artisan. And I was daily God's delight, rejoicing before God always, rejoicing in God's inhabited world, and delighting in humankind. And now, my children, listen to me. Happy are those who keep my ways. Hear instruction and be wise, and do not neglect it. Happy is the one who listens to me, watching daily at my gates, waiting beside my door. For whoever finds me finds life and obtains favor from God. But those who miss me injure themselves. All who hate me love death.